shallows ended, and I blended my agony, my pain, and my cries, sweet lie of a smile. You know, for a while, I actually thought running away from you physically would put an end to all this monstrosity, but distance made my tears grow fonder. Distance made my tears grow fonder towards the feeling of being vulnerable to every judging eye, but every time I cried, you were the first one to try my strength. Well, sorry, I have no more to show you. See, the past cannot just be the past, because it was the past that passed me, the past of the fear, while you passed me by turning the other way. What may have seemed to you as a holiday season going completely wrong, I see as a messed up way to fast forward and replay, fast forward and replay, fast forward and replay the childhood I tried to hide away from. The night that I cradled my young sister's sleep because you decided to creep in another woman's pants instead of seeing your daughter's first recital dance and she found out about it. The night that I rocked her side to side to go to sleep was the night that tears put me in one so deep. Deep enough to actually crush my hearing, crush my favorite sense so my body can finally sense peace. See, the past cannot just be the past because the past lives in me every day. I was your mistake that you later called your miracle, but to think, if I was never born, she would not have to be with you, slitting her wrist of engagement. If I, the mistake, never became your miracle, she would be happy and peace would be restored in her. See, the past cannot just be the past because it was the past tears that rocked me to bed, not you, because you're too busy chasing your little boy fantasies, strengthening your so-called masculinity, making more mistakes, planning more mistakes, leading to murdering monstrosities. You know, the past will never be the past because the past made me and I cannot take it back. But I will gladly change my future by stating the following. You do not define who I am destined to become. You will sit there and watch me fail. You will sit there and watch me soar. You will sit there and watch me learn on my own. So don't come in to be the perfect one when you refuse to be perfect for half of my life. Strife is what raised me. Agony is what disciplined me. Anguish is what nurtured me. So do not threaten me with your crippled pride in me and distorted commitment in us three. Because the past means to build your test against my strength. But now, I pass with flying colors by flying away from you.